So now, as long as I've been doing my life, when did that ever happen? As long as I've been on live, how long has this been happening? Never. Now all of a sudden my live is going on mute. I don't know. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out a little bit because my husband really don't like when I talk about politics. He hates that so much because he just be getting so paranoid. But that is just very weird to me, and I swear. So God forbid something happens to me or one of my family members. I'm gonna let y'all know, and y'all gonna know who. Why is that? Because all of a sudden my Instagram is being blurry and it's going on mute out of nowhere, and I put that on my kid in the name of the Christ that I'm not lying, in the name of the Lord, put that on my child that I'm not lying. Shit is so funny, so weird. Shit is so weird. Why all of a sudden after I went on live with this man, all of a sudden my shit is going mute? I am gonna listen to my husband and everything. It's because the thing is that I have a passion for politics. Like I really feel like I could run for like senator or fucking, you know what I'm saying? I really feel like I have the potential. But it's just really something that I love. My father and my grandfather, they are very into politics. Like they are in the Dominican politic though. Like it just like I guess runs through me. It's like my favorite topic always. I love to educate myself when it comes to that topic. Anything else, I'm not really that interested. But that's just freaking me out. That's why I talk so much about it, because it's just like my passion. It's just my passion. But this is just getting really weird. What? Is it blurry again? That should never happen. My Wi-Fi is elite. Yep, 93 on my history region. Yep, my stepsister know. I had a 93 on my global history region. Can y'all see me? Is it still blurry? No, no blurry no more. Okay. Play some music so it could distract my mind.
Fazendo isso. Oi, cubo, oi, cubo, oi, cubo. Deixo você louca de vontade pra ficar comigo. Te olho com cara de safado, bandido. É que hoje à noite eu trouxe uma surpresa pra você. Vamos lá pro carro que você vai ver. Dentro do carro, hoje vai ter ousadia. Oi, com o Denis, hoje vai ter ousadia. senta, 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 senta pra valer a pena. Senta, 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 senta.
All right, y'all, I'm about to get off live because that shit really blew minds. Because one thing about me is I don't like to go in and out of live, like log on, log out. Shit, that shit sounds really fucking suspect. And I know my husband gonna talk shit to me about it because he really hates when I talk about politics because he's be so scared for my safety and everything. He really hates it. That's just really weird to me. I had to fucking turn off my phone twice. And that never happened to me. Ever. So. Anyways, guys. Stay safe. Stay prayed up. Sometimes the government...
Senta, 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 senta pra valer a pena. Senta, 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 senta. Dentro.
Sometimes the government, they don't know. They might never give us the answer. Sometimes they probably don't even have the answers themselves. But you know who got the answer? God. So always pray to God. And a lot of people, I've been seeing people that they are spiritual, but they don't believe in a God. Here's the time for you to start believing. Believing. Now, I know people praise different gods, and I'm not here to, I don't judge nobody's religion as long as you believe in God and pray to your God. And remember that God blesses you when you do good things. Sometimes you feel like you might not be committing a sin, but just thinking bad about people. What the fuck? That feels funny. Anyways, when you think bad on people, like when you look at somebody and you know, have you ever looked at somebody and you started to cut ass on your head? Like, oh my God, look at this nigga's shoe. Like, oh my God, this motherfucker's ugly. That right there is sinning. So you know what I'm saying? Just always ask God for forgiveness and for blessing. I feel like God gave me this platform to talk about him, so I'm going to always talk about him. And let me tell you something. I've been seeing a lot of people getting their karma back. Mm-hmm. A lot of people, they be playing with me, and I've been seeing the karma hitting them right in the face, and it's like, how many times I gotta tell you that God don't play about me? I seen a quote that said, God don't play about me. You don't play about me. You don't play about me, so you could play with me. When you play with me, you playing with God. Because he protects me. He loves me. He knows I love him back. So y'all could play. You might not get your karma today. You might not get your karma publicly. But you will get it. Facts! I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!